Free love, wig out, don't work, make love in the field, and listen to rock and roll or...
Well, I'm Zeus, I really do. That's why they also call me Mr. Zoo.
Okay, and which do you prefer?
What, darling?
Which name, Mr. Zoo or Cat Flipper Finney?
Oh, I don't mind, babe, whatever you fancy. Fine by me, as long as we call without animals. I don't give a damn what you call me.
Hey,
that's the new science out there called genetics, which is going to be real popular real soon. But what it tells us is all animals are pretty much the same from a genetic level.
Oh, cool.
Damn right it's cool, babe. You know what that means, don't you?
No, I don't know.
It means we're going to start caring for one another like family.
Okay, so let me get this straight. Like, my brother is a cockroach, my dad is a pigeon, and my mom is a fly. Is that right?
Well, sort of genetically speaking, but you're bang on, love. And you know what it also means?
No.
Thank you.